Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky Man, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of NEO Scavenger. Okay, so last episode we got ourselves a compound bow, which was pretty good. We have some good loot with us. We need to keep an eye out for some twigs so I can actually make some arrows. Not twigs, paper. Paper is what we're looking for. I think, anyway, if I remember right, I did watch a lot of Sir Twiggy's previous streams. And if you don't know who that is, get over to Twitch and follow him, because he's a great streamer. He has lots of cool content on his channel, including Project Zomboid. I say his channel, his streaming channel, obviously. Project Zomboid, he plays this as well. He plays loads of really cool survival games. And he's just a cool guy all round with an awesome beard as well. So, yeah, highly recommend going and checking Sir Twiggy out if you haven't already. Anyway, what I was saying is, I have been watching a few of Sir Twiggy's live streams on this game, and I'm sure I saw him make some arrows, so I've just got to try and remember what it was he used. We'll rest and heal. I've got to replace those rags as well. Oh, apparently I don't. Okay, well, we're taking them with us. I want my sleeping bag, obviously. So let's grab that. And I kind of feel like we should boil up some water, because we're getting thirsty. Not clean rags, sorry. No. I want that. Okay, it's all sterilized now. Can't take any with us, but we can drink it. Yep. Awesome. So we're not leaving anything behind, right? No. Okay. So, let's move on. Why have we got that next possible item? There we go. I've noticed that sometimes happens when you've been crafting, but it's easily cleared. Was that a multi-tool I spied? It was indeed. Oh, we already have one though. 20%, 34%, it's worth more money as well. $17, $274, that's a no-brainer. We take that with us. And we're obviously going to max that out. Oh, that's, of course, we can put stuff in there as well. Yeah, nice. Okay. How close are we getting now? We're on our way. As you step into a clearing, yep, we know about this one. That's cool. So let's keep moving. So likelihood is we're not going to get anything here. Right, it only gives us the option to spy. Yeah, so there is literally nothing there. What about here? Well, we can scavenge here. I don't expect to find anything. Yeah, look at that. Just nothing. I'm not even going to do it. I'm just going to head over here and start selling some stuff. So, ooh, nice. Even nicer. $12, really? That's all you're selling that for? Well, we're buying that. So we'll sell these, we'll sell these. We'll sell the tap, I guess. We can get more. I'm going to sell this. I'll keep the better multi-tool. Yeah, we'll sell those. And that. Those. The batteries, the ketchup packets. Those as well, yeah. Drop those off. I want to keep the binoculars, I guess. $378, well. I want to. What if I put this in here? Can I pick this up and put it there? I can. So crafting, Pulling sled awkwardly. Okay, so I can move away from that tile now. There we go. No. Put that in there. Put that in there. Not enough moves left to craft. Pay attention, man. Retreat. I don't want to mess with you. Okay. Sled with a strap. Excellent. Yeah, so we're in a good position now. Well, with that said, we can move this stuff into here. How much is our sack worth? 394. Put that in there. And I want to take this bow and equip it in my hand. Yeah. Okay. I'm not even going to try and go inside the gates. We don't need to. We only have $366, so no. Ah, not enough turns to move. Okay. Are you actually gonna... You're not gonna give us any grief, are you, guy? Stranger offers to talk with player. Yeah, offered to talk. Was at the 55 by the 2-0. He stopped speaking into a radio, disappointed with the interruption. What you need? The only other sitters near here. His head is shaking before he finished. No, no, closest thing you got is Fort Wayne down below the swamp. Gotta get there by air, though. Is it like the DMC? No, not like this. Never been there myself, though. It's the story of the swamp. Chemical washer responds quickly. Nobody's permitted down there. Highly toxic. Yeah, but why? Some crops got out of control back in the day. Had to burn them with chemicals. His radio pipes up and he turns slightly from you. Then he walks away, speaking into the mic. Okay. So we're gonna head straight upwards, I think. Not a lot of points scavenging near here, but we'll do it. Yeah, we're finding nothing. So how much did we need? Was it $1,000 to get our eyes fixed? It might have been something like that. Let's end our turn here. Scavenge. Ooh, found some stuff. Who'd have thought it? Probably nothing good, though. 30%, 20%, well, you know we're going to take that. And definitely the tap as well. That's got nothing in it. I'll take the collar. String, yeah, take some string. Dirty rags we're okay for. That should do us, I think. Yep, that'll do us for now. Loot chances going up slightly. You know what? I'm just going... Okay, well. We are going to set our campsite up here. I'm just going to use a sleeping bag for now. Clean rags have fallen apart. We'll get that fixed up when we wake up. Right now. Okay, we are maxed out on rags, so I'm not really too worried about leaving them behind. Rest and heal, rest and heal. Pick that up then, and we'll put that away. How's our vehicle doing? 96%, okay. I am fine with that, so we're going to keep heading up. So we've cleared a bit of distance between us and the city. Alright, let's try and search here. Nah, it's still not much looting chance here. We may as well check the whole area, though. Just in case. I'm not going to check the ruined building, though. I don't really want to risk getting injured. Poison berries. Can we take that? No, of course we can't. Okay. We'll scavenge this area. We're getting hungry. And slightly thirsty as well. There we go. Aha! Right, so hopefully we have a stronger chance of loot here now that we've put some distance between us and Detroit. Yep, and our loot chance is going up. Nice traps. Well, yeah, we'll take that. That's going to help us in our camp. Try and sort things a bit better here. I guess I can actually keep this in here. Because I would like to take... You guessed it. Some bottles. Scrap of paper. Okay. I want to take this. Then I want to find a wooden area. Like here. Okay. This is good. We'll scavenge the area first. Nothing found. Okay, so if I... Go to my crafting menu and put this in here. Not enough moves left to craft. End our turn. Oh, it's not good. I guess we're going to keep an eye out for actual papers rather than recipes anyway. That's fine, we can do that. Loot chances going up, that's excellent, and yeah, not bad. We're going to take that, we're going to take those. Empty out, sterilized, drink that then. We've got another shack here that we can check. Okay, well, we're going to get some sleep then. So we want to put that down, we want to put this down. We could make a shelter as well, but I'm not going to do that. We woke up, let's rest. Okay. Take those with us. And scavenge the area as well. Pack boot left. Pack boot left. 15%, 32. Which is that? $3. Really not worth taking. Come on, have some paper for us here. Oh, a backpack. 69% as well, not bad. Okay, so actually we just put these, we can do this straight in here. There we go, take that off, put that on, sort that. There we go. Alright, that's worth $19, so I'm going to take that. That's worth 7. Makeshift sack, I don't really need that. Okay, end our turn. We'll check this tile next. So that was a good find. So we now have a vehicle and a backpack. All we need is a crowbar. That was another bow. Now I kind of wish I'd taken the range skill. I mean, we used the sling in the last life without having the range skill, so I'm assuming that we're okay to do that. 38%, 68%. Bow with strap, and it has 2 arrows in it. And it's got a better condition. Well, I'm going to put this on my back. And we'll take that with us. So that's got two crude arrows. A pair of binoculars, we're going to take those. We'll take those. 38%, 68%. We're better off taking that. Okay, some paper. Well, let's hit X here. And there we go, a scrap of paper. So, I want to take that with us. Oh, we can get more. Okay. We can get more. Take the gummy bears. Okay, so I want a wooded area next. Scavenge this area, get some food. Interesting. Shattered glass, okay. Edible berries. Stop moving around. Poisonous. Okay, right. Well, use. Now, arrows. Okay. If I take those, I'm going to say I need shards of glass as well, right? And some bits of paper to make the flights. Totally wrong. Not enough moves left to craft either. I've lost all my stuff now that I wanted to use. Paper. Right there. No, that's not it. Well, we're almost at the end of this episode, so what I'm going to do is, as soon as I'm done with this, I am going to check. I'm going to check on that. I'm going to find out how we make them. So, next episode, we'll be able to make some arrows, hopefully. And actually, we're 18 minutes. Keep going for a bit longer. We have two arrows, that's not too bad. Obviously I want more, but it'll do us for now. No! Another sleeping bag? Well, I'm definitely going to take that. Because we can sell it. Talking of that, how's our vehicle? 90. That's good. Not entirely safe doing this, but we'll do it anyway. Oh, our lighter's done for, so it's definitely less safe now. Busted knuckles, yeah. Well, I guess we can... take that stuff. Oops. Yep, okay, that'll do us. We have another shack here that I'm going to go check out. Oh, don't be coming and attacking us. Blue frog guy. Nothing in there. Okay. I mean, if you want a fight, I'll give you one. Don't get me wrong. Go. All right, what have we got here? A crowbar would be nice. Well, we found something. 46%, 68. Still better off with this right now. And we need to bandage up as well. There we go. Okay, well, I think I'm going to call this the end of the episode here. I will go and check how to make arrows, and hopefully we get some more crafted up. I mean, two is not bad, but obviously we want to get a bunch more of those. So yeah, anyway, as always, really hope you enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you later for some more Neo Scavenger. Peace.